Film as well. The fiance of Edward Aschoff, an ESPN reporter who died on Christmas Eve, releasing more information on his funeral service. It was announced that Aschoff's Twitter page that his main funeral will be held this Saturday in Atlanta. An additional memorial in celebration of life service will be held in Oxford, Mississippi, his hometown, January 18th. No locations or times were released. When that information is made public, we will post it on 11alive.com.